Actress Bhumi Pednekar, who is prepping for the shoot of Pati Patni Aur Woh, says the script of her upcoming film is fresh, hilarious and has good content. Bhumi said in a statement, Pati Patni Aur Woh is a cracking script. It's fresh, it's hilarious and most importantly, it's good content, which is something that audiences want to see today. Bhumi will be seen paired opposite actor Kartik, whom she describes as funny in the film. He owns the space and his comic timing is just great. He has a lot of energy on screen and that is something I resonate with. So I think we will vibe well and it is going to be quite cracking with him. This is the first time Bhumi and Kartik will be seen sharing screen space together. If there is curiosity about how our pairing will be on screen, it is a great thing. I hope we will deliver to the expectations that people have and do justice to our pairing and our roles. Any actor would love to have expectation behind him or her because that propels us to do better and deliver more on screen. In Pati Patni Aur Woh, Bhumi plays a young girl from Big City. The film, which will release on December 6, also features Ananya Panday in lead role. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.